Welcome to another video lesson of AutoCAD 2015 by Engineers CAD Center. In this video session, we are going to discuss three commands, which are break, break at point, and the join command in AutoCAD. So let us start by using the break command. For example, I have got this line that I am making. I would like to break it from two points between them. Then we will use the command called break. The command for which is br enter. Now select it at one point. Wherever you select it acts as the first point, and then you need to select the second point, so it gets broken between the two points. Let us do it once again. Br enter. You selected it here, so this is acting as the first point. But if you want to select the first point somewhere over here, then you have an option of first point, which you can select, and then select the first and the second points individually. Then it is broken into two parts with this division between them. Moving on to the next command, which is break at point. For this, there is no command that can be typed in the command bar. You have to select it from the ribbon bar like this. Select break at point, select the line that you want to break, and then select a breaking point. Now, if you observe, they are actually divided into two lines. They are not a single line anymore. This is about breaking of a line. Now, if you would like to join it back again, then you will use the next option, which is called join. The command for which is J, enter. Select the first line and the second line, press enter. It's back to one line. Let us see that if we can use join for these two lines. J, enter, select the first and the second line, enter. It is getting joined. The reason it gets joined is because it is lying in the same level of the other line. These are the commands break, break at point, and join that we have just seen. We shall discuss the next commands in the next tutorial.